Hey guys, it's me, Gibby Margaret, here with another episode of Let's Play Sims 3 Isle of the Midnight Sun Challenge, part 43. And in the last episode, we were searching for the one for Lana. Let me just get out of this tab view. And we also had just woke up, apparently, but it's 7 p.m. now. So wait, let's see. This is day 4 still. Okay, so it's almost day 5. So we have like 2 more days left, really. But this whole day, we've actually been searching for who Lana is going to, you know, marry eventually. Also, before we get to do anything, though, I would like to point out my throat really hurts. It hurt yesterday the most, and then today it's still being a pain. But, oh my god, the music just surprised me there. So yeah, basically what most of you guys said was to go for the first guy right here, Yat-sen. And also, one of you guys mentioned that we should probably take his mom home too. But the thing with that is, we're probably not gonna have space for, like, Trent's, you know, lover and child as well. So we might not take her home, but I would love to just, invite her, like, you know, invite her over once in a while, maybe for like special occasions, or we'll see, whatever you guys really want to see happen. But yeah, sorry, I know my throat hurts like really badly. I think I sound different to myself, like, I don't know if you guys think I sound different. I think I sound different, so yeah, sorry about that. Everything pretty much hurts, my face area that's connected to my throat and stuff. Who is that guy? Is that him? Oh no, that's Bao Louie. Oh yeah, that's the other guy we were, that's the other, like, bachelor that we were looking at. Wait, let me see his face again. I think he's an adult. Like, I think one of you guys said to marry him, but the majority said the other guy. I mean, he's not bad either. Like, I mean, he looks really old though. That's a problem. I mean, the other guy looks old too. I just don't think they both don't look too old. Like let's see Lana's face. Like, there's not really any wrinkles on that, so I think they're both like adults, which is okay. I really don't care, they'll die earlier, you know, not a big deal. I mean, it's a big deal because we're gonna get attached to these Sims, and you know, but still, you know, it just has to happen. I guess people are older in China. Maybe this guy's a young adult, I don't know, we'll see. For right now, I'm just thinking that I'm gonna go over his house and maybe we'll just, you know, stay the night here, even though, I don't know. I would explore Dragon Cave, but I don't want us to be too long in there. And then in here, like, we have not much to do. We're like, oh, that's what we have to do. What are we going over to this guy's for? We should probably go, I get it. I understand what we were wanting to do next. We'll go to his tomorrow, and then we could get all, like, lovey-dovey with him and ask him to come. Or you could go to the Dragon Cave. But I think I want to go, not camp. Not to the camp. We want to go to the Scholar's Garden or the Phoenix Martial Arts Academy. Let's go here. Do some martial arts. Yeah. Let's go here. It's awesome because once you get to, like, a certain point of the martial arts skill, you can actually meditate. And then meditating will increase your martial arts skill too. And you can, like, teleport places. It's really, really cool. I love it. See, Grandma's here is having a great time. Oh, that's his mom. Look at her go. Wow, she's really good. Maybe we'll need her on the island. You know, we're learning new stuff about these Sims today. Is she a black belt? I think she's a black belt. It's really, like, light in my room and I can't see very well, but I'm almost positive she's a black belt. I didn't know that's the outfit that they wore for that, though. But yeah, I guess she's really good. But she got hit in the face anyway. Oh well, she's really, really good. Hopefully Lana could be as good one day. Or, you know, her bae could be as good. I don't know. Okay, so what we're gonna do here is we are going to have her just start out here. You could also increase your athletic skill here too, but I'm gonna start with the training board. We don't really, you know, have even a white belt yet. So we're just gonna have her do this for now. Basically, all she's gonna do is just kick with her heels on and stuff, so it's pretty pathetic, but she's gonna do this most of the day until she gets really tired. So, yeah. Okay. All right. But this place is beautiful. It's still a bit dark in the game, even though it's 10 p.m., that's why. I thought it was 10 a.m. I'm confusing myself. Okay, so yeah, it's really dark, so you can't really see around the garden, but I'll show you how it is in the morning. Oh yeah, she hates the outdoors. I think there's some upstairs. Yeah, there is places upstairs, but I want her to stay outside and do this. I know she like hates outdoors, but whatever. That's her problem. Sorry, Lana. But I'm just gonna fast forward this because it's really the same thing and she's not doing any cool tricks. And the other, that guy, what's his name? Liang. Liang? Liang? I don't know. But he is at home and his mom went home. So yeah. Okay, awesome. So she just leveled up to the she just gained a martial arts skill. Martial arts, study martial arts for self-defense. Oh, martial artists or artists. Study martial arts for self-defense and self-enrichment. They can improve their skills by training with the training dummy and board breaker objects or by meditating alone in a quiet place. Martial artists can spar with other martial artists by asking them to spar, blah blah blah. At a high enough level, martial artists may travel to China, where they could set up a tournament matches using the telephone. That would be cool. Unfortunately, Lana won't be able to go back to China because it's like one. You could only visit a certain place one time in your whole lifetime. But maybe like her kid, for example, or someone down the line, like they learn martial arts in their home and they could get really, really good at it and we could see a tournament. That will be nice. Hopefully, we can do that. Through timeless training and determination, Lana Marino has earned a new belt. Awesome. And she also grasps the basics of athletic, which is awesome. And look at her nail polish. She has white nail polish on too. There's a mani-pedi. She got one with white. So that's cool. So she's just gonna do that. Look at her. Oh my God. This is really sad. Oh, I'm gonna speed up. She's getting really stinky and yeah, I'm just gonna do this basically until she gets tired from it. Okay, one vehicle hasn't been removed. Cool. All right, so I guess she's all fatigued now. She's gonna go take a shower, and it's 3 a.m. in the morning, and she's tired. I'm gonna have her actually camp out back here if there's any space. I think that, yeah, there should be space over here for her. So we'll have her use the bathroom too. I don't think there's any place that you can eat over here. Yeah, I doubt it. Oh yeah, the trees. Isn't there like some cherry trees here, or like I don't know the native fruit. There's a place where they have it here, next door. They have like, what are these trees? Cherry trees, yeah, but you can't harvest them yet. You can harvest this one. Ooh, let's go harvest this one for some cherries. Even though we didn't buy any? I think you can't. No, we didn't. So we shall go here and get these cherries. It is awesome. So like, I don't know what Egypt has. Do they have like plums there or something? Or maybe they have like some other fruit, but I know that China has cherries. Excuse the noise in the background. And then France should have all the different types of grapes. There's so many, and you can make all different types of like nectars with them. So it's really, really cool. I can't wait till we go to France too with Trent. That will be really fun. So now I'm just gonna have her run off to the next place. Okay, run and use her Kenspa, right? That's what they say. Yeah, that's what it's called, the Kenspa. Forgot for a second. Okay, so we're just gonna arrive at this beautiful. What is this place called exactly? The Scholar's Garden. Yeah, it's awesome. You can meditate right here. This place is all, like, this place is. Also, that's the word I'm trying to use. I'm sorry, I'm like sick or something. This place is also very beautiful and it has all these fish. You should be a really good fisher if you want to come here too. And this place down here, just it's so beautiful. Just amazing, really, really amazing. Meditate here. It's awesome. Play chess. Really, really beautiful. All right, Lana. So awesome. She just. Okay, there was only one tree, I guess, ready for harvest, so we got it. And there's not enough space over here for her to sleep. Is there a place over here? Oh, what's this? Zen. Only a place jam-packed with tranquility could promote such a powerful feeling of Zen. Namaste or Namaste? I don't know how to pronounce that, but that's basically just from the Scholar's Garden. Okay, let's put her little tent down here. Will it fit? No, can't be placed on a slope. Fine. I guess we have to go to the other place to sleep. Yeah. All right, so I guess we'll just have to go back. Hold on, let's see what we can eat here. We have four cherries. We're not gonna waste those and eat them. Oh yeah, let's just eat like the medium dry food. Yeah, let's eat one of the morsels since we're not gonna really need that so much right now. See how much that fills her up. It's pretty good. Okay, let's go back to the other place so we could sleep. What's this also? Resolute first or fist retreat. Oh, cool. A lot of stuff in China, they're like, ooh, all these things that we can like get. It's nice. all those medals. So a lot of places in China have like secret these things where you can like open up like a tomb, but they have a lot of stairs, like so much stairs. Oh, we could sleep here. That's why it's a fist retreat. I get it. You could practice martial arts. This is awesome, and it's free. This place is amazing. Really, really neat. We should have stayed there. But I think our little expensive tent might be doing more than those little single beds that are probably really, really cheap. So yeah, let's just sleep here for now. I know it's like 6 a.m. in the morning, but I'll have her get some rest because she has a day today, which I think I'm just going to have her level up her martial arts in 4 hours. And then since we have kind of like 2 more days left, I'm going to do the next day. We're just going to, you know, have fun with like her guy and like ask them to like marry each other or whatever, you know. We'll have plenty of time. I don't think I'm gonna go explore the dragon cave at all because I'm scared that we're gonna get stuck in there and we won't make it back in time and it'll just be like annoying and stuff. So yeah, I don't think it's so big, but I think it might still take us a while. And you know, everything, we won't be able to finish the mission anyway. I think it's pretty long. So but you know, we explored a tomb here in China. If, you know, if she was going here not for, you know, someone, then we could have explored more. But unfortunately, she's just going here to find a guy mainly. So she just woke up and it's just been like 4 hours since her moonlight went away. I see. Okay, let's have her this time. Oh, who's this person? Sun Young Kim. Oh, that's the Young Kim. Oh, no, that's a Kim family. Let's go over here and practice on this thing. We could practice with the boards too, but we'll watch this other girl do it here. So yeah, she has a styrofoam one, right? Pretty sure. Let's see this girl do it. Almost. Oh, she didn't break it. Okay, she's gonna try again. Ooh, okay. All right, what is this noise outside? It's really noisy here in my area today. Come on, girl. All right, so Lana just leveled up, I guess. Awesome, she broke the board. It was only styrofoam, but you know, whatever. So Lana just earned a new belt. Congratulations, Lana has just improved her martial arts skills to level 2. Lana may now wear the yellow belt while practicing martial arts and train with the board breakers. So now she can do what the other girl did. Look at her, so fierce. Okay, we will train with the board breaker. We're probably not gonna visit Temple of Heaven, so I'm just gonna lock the other wand in. So let's practice over here. We could do the foam board, the balsa wood board, oak board, thin stone block, and space rock board. The space rock block. I think with the space, you can like, every time you break one of those, you, oh my god, my throat, I'm sorry. I think like a gem or some sort of metal comes out of it. So that will be really, really cool if you could do that and then sell them or get them, you know, cut. That'll be really, really awesome. So yeah, look at her, so concentrated. Let's watch her break a board. Woo, she did it. Good job, Lana. Wow, everyone would be scared of her now. She broke it, I think, faster than the other girl did. Oh, see, once you break one, you have like two. I'm sorry, my phone's ringing. One second, you guys. Okay, guys, I'm back. I'm sorry for the vibration sound. I had my phone on vibrate and it started ringing, but I'm back. So my game's laggy-ish. Yeah, no, that's good. Look at her breaking another board. So now she has like two. Yeah, she has two. It looked like three for a second. So let's see. Almost. Focused. The other girl broke hers. Right? Wow. Ooh, she broke hers too. That's awesome. Actually, fun fact, I went to Taekwondo and I had to break boards. Not like that. I mean, you had to break them with like either like your fists or something. Yeah, your fist or your like your feet in different ways. So it was pretty cool. Oh, her phone's ringing. hey, that's what happened to me. We're just gonna ignore that call, thanks. What's this? Break 5 more boards. We will do that, definitely. And I'm just going to fast forward these, or actually put them on speed 2. There she goes, wow. 3 foam boards this time. I know, go inside, really wants to go inside. She broke those 2, look at her, now she has 4. Ooh, let's see her level. Okay, she's halfway there to getting the next belt. But, you know, she did break 5 boards. Okay, what else? That's it. Okay. See this girl? She has a lot. And there's another white belt over there. Starting her little adventure. She's getting stinky, too. She's gonna be almost fatigued, I think. Do you get fatigued from this? I think. Maybe not. Maybe you do. I'm not sure. Oh, no, I couldn't do it. Try again. It's really, really focused. My game's lagging. No, stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it, game. Frame rate. Stop. Stop. Hold on, you guys. I don't want to miss this. I just need to zoom out and zoom back in because... Oh, what's going on? What is going on? Okay, I just stopped recording and started recording again. Really... Really, game? This is not a good sign. I don't want my game to crash. Oh my god, I hope it doesn't. I really, really hope it doesn't. It won't. It won't. We'll be fine. Okay. Woo! You go, Lana. Alright, so she's gonna basically be doing this for a while. I'm gonna go out onto the town again. Just have my game kind of load up. This is not good. It's not cooperating with me today. It did in the beginning. Okay, it's better now. Okay, much better. Hey, this girl earned her yellow belt. Good job. Awesome. Wow, Lana. So fierce. 5 boards? Do I see 5 boards over there? Okay, yeah, she's really, really stinky now. Okay, I'm just gonna wait for her to level up and then have her go take a shower or something. Oh yeah, now she's fatigued. Okay, fine. She was almost there, though. Aw, look at this little kid. What's your name? Bibi Hua. I don't know. Let's go use the bathroom and then, there's a person in there. Okay, fine. We'll just have to, wait for her, I guess. Go over here, Lana. She's almost done. Actually, go over here. And the TV's on. Cooking channel. Nice. Oh, she's singing a local song. I hope you guys could hear that. Alright, she's finally out. God, it took you forever. Now get out. Alright, come on, use the bathroom, Lana. And then actually use the toilet this time, too. And then she's getting hungry, so I think I'm gonna have her go to the market and then get herself some maybe egg rolls or, I didn't see any stir fry there. But what else? Yeah, just those 2. Okay, let's turn off the TV. Just so they don't waste electricity. I don't know, it kind of bothered me. Sorry. Oh, and the town looks beautiful like this. I need to go take a picture while she takes a shower. It's an incredible town. Just beautiful. Now. Let's see. Ah, how nice. And the birds flying over there. It's nice. All these, like, world adventures towns are really, really beautiful. But, I mean, now The Sims has just improved. They're making, like, worlds that come with expansion packs, so all these worlds are, like, really, really incredible now. Okay, stay up past bedtime. Ooh, what a rebel. Okay, finish a book. I guess we can. We will, but, I mean, right now. Oh, she broke the toilet. Run, get away from here. Wait, she ate something. What did she eat? It wasn't a cherry, though. Okay. It was another morsel? Was it? No? No, it wasn't. Was it? What'd she eat? Carrot? Banana? No, she cooked with banana. I don't know. Well, now she's not hungry. Nah, she's still kind of hungry. I'll have her go to the Shang Simla market and, you know, too, as well. Okay. Sun here is playing chess. All right, let's go to the market, and then I'll be able to end this episode because my throat really hurts. So sorry, guys. But we did get a lot of stuff done today. I mean, one main thing. Actually, not too much. But, I mean, it's kind of what we had to spend a day for, kind of leveling up our martial arts. And since there's, you know, not much to do here, and I kind of wanted to visit some of the places, though, which we did. Actually, let's buy food, not buy the items. Alright. I mean, we could always, like, you know, we will also level up at home our martial arts, but I think it's awesome to just do it here on their, like, beautiful nature, like, venues kind of thing. Banana venue. Just the place, you know? Alright, can we go inside, please? Oh, look at this little kid. You got a fortune cookie. Is it good? Bad? Flower pot? With a flower inside? I don't know. Whatever. What's your name? Wang Lu. Okay. Let's get some food for her. Okay, let's see what we can eat. I'm looking for the stir fry. Maybe not sell it here or something. Got the egg rolls. I'll have her eat that if, you know, there's nothing else for her. Meat Mania Calzone. Wow. Let's see. Stir fry. No stir fry. Oh, there it is. $30 for some stir fry. Okay, let's buy that. Since we already ate egg rolls. Okay, that was an alphabetical order. I didn't know why I just went to stir fry, but I wanted to check out all the stuff. All, like, you know, the food they served in here, too. Can't talk. I'm confusing myself. I'm sorry, guys. I will also be trying to record much more when I feel better, but I didn't want to get an episode out today. What is this guy? Oh, he's clumsy. I see. All right. That looks good. I love how she eats the chopsticks. It's amazing. All right, what I'm going to do here is end the episode. And then in the next episode, it will be the sixth out of sixth day. So we will... okay. We will... what will we do? What will we do? I don't know. Oh, yeah. We will go to the guy and we will ask him to marry us. And at least get in a relationship with him, too. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Believe in yourself. I love you guys so much, and I hope I get better. And I'll see you guys very, very soon. Okay, bye. Oh, and game on. Bye.